So in this graph, we can see that the value is almost equal to 60 centimeters. That indicate that the value taken at the beginning is right. Thanks for watching.